Now,
what is
I know
it?
That we've had some surprises out here earlier tonight, but I've got a surprise myself. Right here in this ring, we're going to have ourselves an old-fashioned lingerie pillow match.
Oh, yeah. Sounds good to me.
Now, I've got two divas that I know can shake that lappy-tappy. So that's why I made a huge draw from Raw. So, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you SmackDown's newest diva, WWE's Babe of the Year, Stacy Keibler.
What the hell? Oh, my God. I heard rumors of a huge trade, but Stacy Keibler's on SmackDown.
Oh, wow. This is great.
Oh, my God, this looks beautiful. Look at it,
Babe of the Year.
Yeah, that's not a shocker.
Look at this.
Babe of every year.
Exactly. That's the way to put it. I'm thinking of lavender. I like lavender. That's nice. Very classy.
Big in the legs.
I love our general manager.
He's the best. I kind of fond of Stacy myself, but then again, to each of them.
You walk right into that.
And ladies and gentlemen, her opponent, that fire red Playboy cover girl, Christy Hemming.
What? Christy Hemming?
Oh. Get out of here.
You got to be kidding me.
Talk about double barreled. Wow, it's like a double whammy here.
Theodore Long, executive of the year.
I love our general manager.
I just said that.
This is great.
I love Christy Hemming. It's been
Steve flexibility. This is, I don't know how to explain it. I'm happy. I'm a happy SmackDown guy.
Well, we said the general manager brought us a surprise and he knew it'd be big.
Oh, hey. Full pillow, and Christy, full pillow, and smother pole over here.
Well, ladies, I tell you what, I don't see any sense in wasting any more time. Let's get this match started. Let's go, show them now. Let's get ready.
So, what exactly are the rules of a lingerie pillow fight?
Wait, let me explain the rules. Wait,
whoa. Hold on, Mr. Long. Mr. Long, while I appreciate your noble attempt to boost the ratings, this is certainly not acceptable. We at the network feel that the SmackDown audience, or at least the demographic we're trying to attract, does not want to see a lingerie pillow fight. And so, on behalf of the network, I regretfully inform you that this match is canceled.
Well, I respectfully disagree with Mr. Cannon of the network, I'll tell you that. How bad about it?